Your war has brought you to the very gates of your enemy. Behind their walls, they steel themselves against your armies. They cannot hold out forever. Yet an assault may be costly if not swift. Yet wait too long, and reinforcements may arrive to relieve their embattled comrades. War has long ravaged your lands, taking its toll on your people. Languishing under the oppression of fear can only last so long. The people, having tasted the sweetness of freedom before, will clamor for it again, sometimes violently. Life is fleeting, as is victory. In these chaotic times, only the strongest can survive the storm that ravages China. The weak are not so fortunate. Outmaneuvered and isolated, a faction was crushed into oblivion. But the Phoenix may ever return from the cinders. War is as a great inferno.
Remain pure.
Population growth drives your economy, so be sure to maintain a steady growth.
not possible. Remain honest. If we could, we would fight to the end. Ungrateful swine! The path to future glories is paved with small victories. This place is abundant with natural resources, and its capture would aid your ambitions.
I have a request for you. As you wish. I have a request for you. Oh. So be it!
The war for China's spirit will require heroic generals to lead the charge and inspire others with their deeds. Generals can be drafted to support your armies or strike the enemy directly.
Remain supple against the rigid frost.
We make this offer in respect and sincerity. Your choice.
We would be no threat to you. Some harmony has been achieved.
For honor! For the people! Our faith was rewarded. We will press this towards loftier pursuits. Endure hardships. Impossible. Strike true! to avoid unnecessary conflict. Your decision. You grant me a kindness in calling, my lord.
A person's destiny is revealed by the traits that emerge over the course of their life. These will be embodied as strengths and weaknesses that shape their actions.
China's plight demands merciless actions.
A newly recruited unit will report for duty immediately, but will continue to muster for some time before reaching full capacity.
Focus your rage!
Our victory is proof of heaven's approval.
For China!
Even great heroes are not immortal. So if one of your generals fall in battle, they will have to be replaced.
Fury!
For China!
Stiff bones become supple limbs.
We would not be your enemy. Very well. Thank you.
Population is growing here. A gladdening sign. For the people! The people's voice cannot be silenced. Only by growth will the word be spread. I return. How fare the people? We must rest for now. To battle! Thank you. about ever up.
A new army has been raised under the command of your appointed general.
Bend, do not break.
We would not be your enemy. You insult us.
Maintaining public order is essential. If the people become too unhappy, they may rebel. Ensure your population has enough food, and use stationed armies to suppress those that can't be appeased.
I have a request for you. So be it.
Serve the people.
Integrity. Focus your rage!